Competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
Wolfpack Radio Live 24/7 at chpofficer20.info/WPR.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
WWE World Heavyweight Championship is up for grabs here. And Byron, what do you expect to see here tonight?
Well, I don't think I've ever seen the champ in better physical condition. That said, beating him here tonight might just be impossible.
And guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Anything's possible, Cole, though I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
Introducing the challenger, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin! And introducing the champion, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Crusher!
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone, the type of zone that only champions go to.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Ooh-wee. Not looking good right now. What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Yeah, the WWE World Heavyweight Championship features the most dynamic superstars in the promotion. This should be a barn burner.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, right to the back. Elbow drop with authority. His offense is on point right now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Across the top rope. Stun gun.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Boom, what a kick.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Five. Lariat. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Oh, an elbow drop. Boom. Drop kick.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Oh, right to the throat.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now. Nice right hand.
This is gonna be big.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Turn your lights out.
Some might consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Oh, stomping away. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Back between the ropes.
Boom! Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Going for it again. Diving elbow drop.
The champ will stay champ.
What a... The champion retains.
At chpofficer20.info/WP.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
This match is going to be a display of Drew's brutality. That seems to be the story for all of Drew's matches.
That's just the Scottish psychopath's true nature, Cole. A tiger can't change his stripes.
Has the tiger tried therapy?
McIntyre takes credit for the destruction of the Shield, for eliminating Kurt Angle from WWE for a period of time. No fear in the eyes or the heart of the Scottish psychopath. One of the most intimidating individuals you will ever meet inside a wrestling ring.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Well, the champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah, but he's no stranger to adversity. He knows exactly what he needs to do to be successful here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre. And introducing the champion from Manchester, England, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE United Kingdom Champion.
Now that is a title you can sink your teeth into. Important the United Kingdom title is, just look at its history. The first champion was decided in a 16-man tournament featuring Europe's best competitors.
And after that, we saw Pete Dunne hold the title for 685 days with dozens of high-profile defenses.
We'll see if that prestige continues with tonight's title match.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Line to the back of the neck. Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Stringing together some big moves here.
The face has been planted. Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
The challenger's looking shaken.
He needs to adapt if he wants to steal the win in that steel cage.
Byron, how can a superstar take advantage of an opportunity when locked in the cage?
It's important important to stay on your feet. Even if you are on the defensive, if you are standing, you can be mobile, and that can increase your chances of escape.
The more a competitor moves, the harder it is for them to be defeated. The cage is your ally, or you're eating steel. There's no in between.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that. Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, drop right across the neck. Right hook. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
And here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Bert!
What a ferocious conclusion to this steel cage match. And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Here we go. Business just picked up. The man is alive.
Ricochet, the future is now.
You might be right, Byron.
Yeah, but you can't talk about the future without mentioning the past. But this man ruled the underground and became a king in Japan. Now he's here in WWE, somehow even better than the hype.
Title will be on the line tonight, and the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move and that title could be going home with somebody else. The look on the champ's face tells the story of a man eager to get this match underway. Considering who he's in the ring with tonight, he might not want to be so excited.
Introducing the challenger, from Paducah, Kentucky.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex. Just caught flush.
What a forearm.
In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, clothesline. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
And I think we just might see.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
This one-on-one match.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on.
Wolfpack Radio Live 24/7 at chpofficer20.info/WPR.